good feeling about this.
Never change, Bethany.
I'm serious.
You're too late, Larias. Hand over Hawk, and I'll give you a quick death.
Hawk has made his choice. The right one.
The right choice or the only choice? Malcolm Hawk was not allowed to disagree.
It is the past. It doesn't matter.
Larias, what does Janica mean by not allowed?
How does she know this? Alec, did you tell her? Malcolm Hawk was reluctant. Had to be persuaded. I was Warden Commander. It was my duty. I delivered an ultimatum. Help us, or you'll never see her again.
You threatened Father.
You were going to kill our mother.
No, never. He came with us. I never had to decide her fate. She was never told about what passed between Malcolm and me.
That doesn't make it better. You see, Hawk, how can you trust anything Larias says?
Larias's threats were reprehensible, but he's still right about Corypheus.
You can come willingly or not, Hawk. I just need your blood.
He stirs. Slay him now before he wakes, before his strength comes. It's not strong enough. Use your blood. Free him and slay him.
Look, that seems to have weakened the spell.
Just three more to go.
Be a fuss budget, but is this really a good idea?
It takes Hawk blood to open this prison. I imagine he won't stop until he has what he wants.
A man of ambition. I bet he has a sinister laugh.
Be careful, brother.
Some dream I wake from? Am I in dwarven lands? I see no roads, no empty. You serve you at the Temple of Dumart? Bring me hence. I must speak. speak with the first acolyte.
He speaks of the old gods, the Imperium.
You are no man. Do you belong to the Empire? Or be you of dwarven blood? How come you here? Whoever you be, you owe fealty to any Magister of Tevinter. On your knees. All of you.
The Free Marches haven't been part of the Imperium for 600 years.
You are what held me. I smell the blood in you. Yumat, Lord, tell me, what waking dream is this? Light. We sought the golden light. You offered the power of the gods themselves. But it was black, corrupt. Darkness ever since. How long?
The Golden City. The first violation. The Magisters who brought the blight. He tainted the world. He speaks to all who carry the corruption. Darkspawn, wardens. He brought Janica here. Brought you.
If he's been calling the wardens to free him, what's his plan? He seems confused.
He slept. While the seals held, he could not wake. He knows nothing of time that passed. We must kill him now, before he comes to.
You really think he's one of the original Magisters? That he's been to the Black City?
The city! It was supposed to be golden! It was supposed to be ours! If I cannot leave with you, I will leave through you. I seek the light! The blood, Lord! The blood is mine! Mark! Round!